Guys, what's up, guys? So right now it's a fire, guys, and I'm about to be in it. Bye. The last time you're gonna see me.
Let me go in. You should go in.
Let me put my phone back.
That'll get out of you if you didn't carry the shirt.
Wait, you're missing someone?
Right.
Oh, no. We shouldn't go to school. Wait, if the bomb went off, it would have killed us. Because, you know, no bomb is big enough just to, or small enough just to walk a building but not kill us. Because we would get kicked by the vacation.
Went on that side. And it was a stop.
Gotta walk back. Why is there water? Yo, you trying to put out a fire. We're trying to put out a fire. Wait, it was the new light. The new light that caused the fire. They blew up. The light. What is that thing?
No, I got two left.
No, he's looking in. Bro. He may be shorter, but he weighs less. Imagine you were that small.
But I have 5 foot.
My knee is shaking, look at it. Where's Adrian?
But you should have them unlocked. Naturally, if you're at a PLC or at prep time, you can have them unlocked. Get out of the safest, closest exit. And teachers, when exiting, was the safest, closest exit for fire drill.
It still smells of boat tortillas.
Everyone have a great day.
Did you use that bathroom?
Wait, where's Adrian?
Oh, no, bro!
But where is Adrian though? Where is my notebook?
I
my notebook.
Children! It was a fire drill. Calm down.
He's not dead.
Oh my God, he lived.
Oh, okay. You had him? Okay.
Thank God we didn't lose one.
You,
okay.
You were in there.
Okay, bye you two.